next steps. You can hang on to this if you want as they work you backwards. All right. Have a great rappel. Okay. Okay, Dad. So if that helps you to hold on as you walk back, that's great. What you're gonna do is you're just gonna load yourself onto this yellow rope so you can kind of
move your arm.
Yeah, there you go.
Perfect. If you feel it's comfortable holding that, you're good. And your first goal is just to get your feet right onto that edge there. And you are good. Come on. Get comfortable with this one up the top.
That's one
wide
foot.
Stance,
yep. Nice wide stance.
Open your feet just right a little bit.
Just like that. There you
awesome.
Go.
Okay.
Oh, this is photo time, yes.
Actually,
there we go. Very nice.
Yeah.
Okay, now what? Alright. Just pull this down and that's all.
Yeah, just pull it down and you'll go. Oh, you think the photo?
It's not going. Oh. So I don't do anything with this hand.
Just keep it below the carabiner. You can kind of feel the rope, if that helps, as you're kind of feeding it up to the carabiner. Sometimes, like if it's not pulling, try to let go of it. There's a safety device, so you just have to reset it and then pull it again. There you go. See how it's going? And it's good.
Oh, that's
the way out. Yeah. And you just pull it a little fast. It's a sweet spot.
Nice and slow.
Yeah, you do that.
There you go.
And you might have to feed the rope a little bit in the beginning because it's heavy.
Doing that because you got the weight of the rope.
You do it.
Yeah, there you go. You feel that?
Yeah. It'll get easier as you
like it.
with your feet?
Yep.
Okay, try release the handle a little more just to get some more slack in there. There we go. Awesome. Lucky.
Good job.
Whoa. I burned my gloves.
You did. You're like.
Going, yeah, he is going.
Oh, boy, huh?
Have you done this before?
I'm going for my second one next year.
So this is your first time?
Yeah.
Oh, right on.
I gotta need some thicker gloves for you next year, I think.
This is extra large. But my hands are crippled, so I need extra. Anyhow.
Copy.
I need some water. Am I done?
Yep.
Yeah,
just gonna,
you wanna go ahead and.
Microphone.
Say hello
there.
To everybody.
No.
Where?
Right here.
Where do I say hello? Who do I talk to?
Right down there.
Aloha. Aloha. I had a bug up my ass. I had to scratch it. Next year, number two. Thank you. This, which is wonderful. Do you raise money, do you do any thing to see how their health is? No, I don't mean that. I mean, do you have laboratories to figure out, to try to fix this?
No.
You know, like cancer research.
Right.
Do you do any research?
No. So,
no, that's
so
another.
No, they used to years ago, Daniel, but they have learned that it is, most of this is their brain is born. They're born with the brain function that they have, not fixable.
We can land a damn helicopter on Mars. We can't take care of these poor people. They're so frustrating.
Well, we do. We do have health programs that.
Yeah, I know. Tell me what.
Oh, good.
Her husband. I mean, his wife does the dental for them. They just started
yes.
that,
oh,
which
yeah.
I think is wonderful.
You
yeah.
mean Jerrine?
He's coming down here. Yeah.
Jerrine, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
That's
yeah,
we love
yeah.
them. We love them.
Well, I'm going to get this garbage off. So
okay. Ashley will take you with.
All right,
so
yeah, I have to stay here, but
Ashley
it was a pleasure meeting you. Can
same
we stay
here.
In touch?
Sure.
Yeah, let's stay in touch. I hope you come back. And,
I have people in California, in Arizona, New York, all over the place.
Don't
even ask me. They're watching me.
Oh, fantastic. I'll give you one more hug. Thank
okay.
you.
Thank
aloha,
you.
Aloha.
Shut this off, you know how to?